this video, I will show you how to prepare routine measurements with our X-Supreme8000. You have the possibility to measure several kinds of samples. So for example, you can measure powder samples and sample cups, like this one. You can prepare pressed pellets from your powder samples, and they can be placed in this special holder for pressed pellets and measured in the instrument. You can measure film samples, for example, here a silicon on paper sample. Or you can measure liquid samples, again, in such sample cups. In our case, I want to measure phosphorus in liquid samples. And for this, I will open the sample chamber. And first, I will place a secondary safety window with an additional film in the instrument. This secondary safety window is to protect your instruments against spillage or leakage of the sample. In next step, I will place our unknown samples and close the lid. In the software, we can give a name for our sample, let's say test 1, and choose a method. Here we do have phosphorus and liquid samples, so we choose this method. Say accept, and you see the sample is stored on position 1, the same position like on your sample tray. Again, the same for sample 2. And then we are ready to press the start button. When the instrument starts measuring, you can see the total time which will be needed here, so around about 4 minutes. And you can see which sample actually is measuring. So this one, which is actually measuring, turns to yellow color, and the ones who are waiting on the sample tray are still red color. When the measurement has been finished for one sample, the color of the sample turns to green. Just when the measurement has finished for one sample and it turns into green color, you can directly click on the results button and you see the results for this one green sample. So, or when there are more samples already measured, you would also see all results for all green samples. You don't have to wait until the complete tray is finished with the measurements. When the measurement for all samples has finished, then you can see all the results here in this screen. Now you have the possibility to print a preview report, and you can choose for customized templates, or you can just click on accept all and go on with your routine measurements. Now I will take out the samples of the sample chamber, close the lid, and the instrument is ready to go on for the next measurements.